Hello. Lucas-Milhaupt is a leading supplier of brazing and soldering materials to manufacturers worldwide. We provide clients with Flux products used to join metals together during brazing. Our representatives are often asked, what's the difference between a white-colored flux and a black-colored flux? Well, black flux is formed when a small amount of metallic boron is added to the white flux. This small addition of boron, less than 1%, changes the flux from white to black. What advantages does the black or boron-modified flux provide? Well, first, black flux provides increased temperature protection. White flux has an active temperature range up to 1600 degrees Fahrenheit. Black flux provides increased protection of parts up to 1700 degrees Fahrenheit. When should a black flux be used? Well, its higher activation range is helpful when you're using a filler metal with a liquidous temperature greater than 1500 degrees Fahrenheit. Black flux is also valuable where local overheating may occur, as in fast induction heating. Second, black flux typically provides protection for a longer period of time at elevated temperatures. Black flux is helpful when you're brazing large parts, as they may require a longer heating time. Third, black flux helps reduce the tenacious oxides of refractory elements, such as chromium, molybdenum, and tungsten. Examples of these base materials are stainless steel, which can form chromium oxides, and tungsten carbide, which can form tungsten oxides. These oxides must be prevented from forming for the brazing filler metal to bond to the surfaces, making a successful joint. To summarize, consider boron-modified black flux when you need increased temperature protection for a longer period of time, especially for large parts, and to reduce tenacious oxides of refractory elements. For more information, please visit our website or contact your Lucas-Milhaupt representative. Thank you.